a gravelable ledge. Give me box. There's nothing in there. How convenient. These bugs are annoying. But here's the door. Here's the door, and the key's in. Might need it on the way back. Well, that seems self-explanatory. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, that's messed up. They stole my rat. Get him. Come here, buddy. Quit messing around. Go back and grab that hill. Bring it. No reason to live on the edge. What is these? Whoa, wait a minute. That's so nice. I don't have to search for treasures anymore. I'll just know where they are. More of those little green things. Okay, how do I get up from here? There's gotta be a way up to the next level. Thank you. No, dummy. I even went in here. Pretty sure my wrath is cool. Wrath's dope. My maximum wrath up. Bet all of them one go. Break this ass. Oh, what? We're at the green? Come on, Breva. Yeah, broke the shell open. pick here. What, we got another set of calling. Based off of every other guy. Based on how every other guy is on, you should be able to just do it. Bro. We did so much damage with our Reaver form the other time, we just had to get in for one more, like, hit. And we got a hill, we got a life shard. Let's go. Life stone.
Two down, two to go.
Go ahead and get this cutscene in before we end it today. His brother is death. He's like, nah, you don't fear death, you fear me. Whoa. Oh, infinite shots. Well, this is where we're going to end it at for today. Thank you everyone for showing up and showing out. Thank you everyone for YouTube for watching these videos, and make sure you check us out every Saturday at 12 p.m. Eastern, noon. That's when we go ahead and do these live streams of these Let's Plays. And yeah, so thanks everyone for showing up, showing out. This has been Austin Bay9 Gaming, and I think I'm out of here.